Do you know someone who is very intelligent, who is very creative, however, they go through lot of mood swings? If you know somebody like that, it is very likely that they have sun placed in the sign of Pisces in the nakshatra of Purva Bhadra. To those of you who are new to astrology, Purva Bhadra is the last nakshatra of Jupiter. It is placed in two signs, Aquarius as well as Pisces. This is where the Jupiterian energy culminates, and instead of growing things, things usually explode and they reduce to zero. Purva Bhadra has this sense of negativity in order to restore things and start a new cycle of Jupiter. And hence, whenever Sun is placed in the nakshatra of Purva Bhadra, Sun goes through that dilemma. In the sign of Pisces, Sun has to learn spirituality. Depending on where Jupiter is placed in the natal horoscope, the outcome will be decided. However, these people sometimes show great sparks of creativity, and the next time you may notice they are very angry, they are very secretive, or they are very nervous. Managing their mood swings becomes the most difficult thing in their life. Depending on the aspects of this sun, if this sun has benefic aspects, then these people would be employed in the systems like healthcare. They will be in the service industry where they help people and help the humanity. Usually these guys are very much creative in the fields of modern technology. They are great dreamers, and hence they can always visualize all the futuristic technologies. They are good in mathematics, good understanding of science, and usually these people work hard and have great success in the fields. But in their personal lives, managing their mood swings, managing their anger, managing their temperament becomes the issue for them. If this placement has malefic aspects, then they may join some kind of cult which would be doing secret things, and they could be very destructive for themselves as well as for the country or for the humanity. And hence, people with this placement of Sun in Purva Bhadra need to be always careful. Right from the childhood, it is advisable to have good role models in front of you. Depending on the placement of Jupiter and depending on the placement of Saturn, the outcome will be definitely different, and it need not be always the worst outcome. But managing your mood swings becomes the number one task. What are the career interests for these people? Usually they are into statistics, mathematics, fields related to electrical and electronics. They are also good at writing, communications. They can also work as priests. They have good knowledge in occult. Some of them may enter into repair work related to electrics, electrical appliances, as well as electronics. The famous personality with Sun in Purva Bhadra is Albert Einstein. If you have Sun placed in this nakshatra, always remember, seek help regarding your mood swings, your anger, and try to slow down. Avoid excesses as far as anything related to eating sweets, having idealist or fundamentalist values. Avoid any extremes in terms of religious views, because having this idealism can bring more troubles for you. If you want to know more about this nakshatra and placement of other planets in this nakshatra, send an email to iamsonalijoshi@gmail.com. Like this video, share this video with your friends, and please subscribe to this channel. Namaste, thank you, Shubham Astu.